I'm back, y'all. I don't know where I ended up, but I was putting on my mascara, on my eyelashes, and on my up here. Like I said, I need to get them things done. And that was Rihanna's song. I don't know if that's an old song or a new song, but I like it. I like that song. Let's listen to it again. Time for the lips. So I did that. So time for the lips. She used to work there, and she gave me a lot of samples. So this pink right here I use because I'm wearing all shades of pink. So we'll put this on my lip. Lip gloss, I think. And this came from Sephora too. I don't know the name of it because it's rubbed on. Oh, it's called Tony something. Yeah, like I said, once again, my aunt gave me this because she works at Sephora. She used to. Just quit recently. It kind of hurt me because I used to get all kinds of stuff. And my fiance, he works at Saks. So I still get stuff. Like them high end glasses. I get sunglasses. I'll never bring me the makeup home. He bring me the sock to me. That's dumb because I don't be wanting the glasses. I don't be wanting the makeup. And this is like a purple. Because my eyeshadow is like a pink, but it got a shiny like purple look to me. So I wanted to give it that same look. So we're done, girls. I'm fluffing this out some. So I can do it. Looks like it's not blended in good. They don't even. Oh, baby, I'm a, oh, baby, I'm a. Wow, that ends my, oh wow. I always notice like one thing that's off and nobody else notices it, but I do. But yeah, that ends my look for my, this will probably be mainly my winter look. And my fall look, because I have to tone it down. And it's like really simple, not too bright. I like it. Only thing I don't like is my eyebrows. My God, them things need to be cut. Arch, and they look crazy. They too thick. But I'm gonna take care of that. The man get paid tomorrow, so guess what? He gonna pay for this to get done. Well, let's do a close up. Y'all see how long it took me? That's how you know I'm a beginner. Look how long it took me to do my eyes. Well, not so much my eyes, the whole face. My lips are popping. Y'all see that shine? And the whole face. The whole freaking face. Okay, that was my new eyeshadow. I'm going to get on here tomorrow. I'll figure something out to get on here tomorrow. But yeah. I did that for her name is, I got it written down, +1480211. That was for you. Like it? Let me know, girl. Y'all like it? Let me know, girls. I know, it took forever, right? That's okay. I'm still a beginner. And it came out of this palette. Where is that? I got all of them lined up here, y'all. It's called LA Color 5 Color Metallic Eyeshadow BES 434 Wine and Roses. And I love it. I messed it up. I gotta fix it. Y'all see what I stabbed it? I used 1, 2, 3 colors. 3 plus out of the other palette, I use Wildflower 5 Color Metallic Eyeshadow BS 433 Wildflower. So we use this one, lower lid, this one, crease, this one, top lid, top eyebrow bone, and then we use this one. This bright old pink for the outer corner, and then we use for the back, the base, we use that Halloween mask stuff, and then for the face, remember we use CoverGirl Queen Collection, the Ebony Bronze Shim Bronzer, and for the cheeks we use the Sally's Palato Herbal Mosaic Powder on the cheekbones. And for the lip, we use some unknown product from Sephora. And then we use another unknown product lip gloss, Tony, that's all I know, from Sephora. And we got this look. We achieved this look. Thanks, y'all, for looking. Oh, didn't I tell her I was going to do one more tutorial, but it's going to be a quick one because I'm not going to do the whole face. I'm just going to do the eyeshadow. Okay? So, I shall be back. And I'll let y'all see how this thing works again. I'm going to wipe it off. I really ain't want to take it off, y'all. It's pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. I ain't want to take it off. And I'm going to learn how to put it on down here. like I see so many girls like Because and Muffin's My Lover and Muffin My Lover Friend, all of them. And what's the other one named? Much Love. And Black and Thick and Red Diamond. They all put theirs on so pretty. I'm gonna know how to put my zoom down below like that. I doubt if I can get the other one done in time for this video. I hate doing a lot of videos because, you know, nobody want to keep following videos. Well, I think I got it all off. See how easy that is to use? I always open my mouth when I clean my my eyes or anything in my eyes, and my mouth is like do y'all do any dumb things like that? Let me know. But yeah, I'm gonna do one that's a little bit louder so you can see it. That was just like a real soft look for the fall. So okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put my base on again. And if this cut off, I'll be back. I'm just going to continue to put my base on and get it on real good. And then I'll come back. Because you already see me put the base on. So there I go, messing up already. Because I'm looking into the daggone camera and not into the mirror. And that's what these things come handy for. I hope the hubby don't stay at work too long, because I really wanted to sit and watch movies with him. But he gotta make that money, because I do definitely love to shop. So, and y'all, I had an issue. I used to talk to Big Cuz about him working, but he has improved. You know, I talked to him, we had a talk, and he has improved so much. He got two jobs. A girl don't have to work so many hours no more. That's why I'm able to get on here like I want to now. I'm even able to take days off, like tomorrow. I used to wouldn't take my days off. Let's blend this in some. Yeah, some people, they go out and buy all that fancy stuff. But you don't have to buy that fancy stuff. There's a way around. This is recession time, ladies. You can't afford to be going in the MAC store and buy all that high-end stuff. That's not for us. That's for them rich and famous. Unless you want to treat yourself. Ain't nothing wrong with treating yourself so to high-end stuff if you want to. But me personally, I can make the lower end stuff work just as good. And I'm just as happy with it. But I'm not going to front. I do want some MAC. I just want one just to see how I work. Because they, on here, they rant so much about it. MAC. Is this, is that. And I'm like, well, dang, maybe I need to try MAC. And see if it's all that they say. Because, you know, sometimes people can rant on stuff. And it don't be all that. It just be like anything else.